What we call residual symptoms of cognitive impairment make people at higher risk of having a recurrence of their depression. It appears to be the case that people who have cognitive impairment are more likely to have recurrences of their depression. When they are depressed, it often takes them longer for their depression to remit or get better. So there seems to be some sort of bidirectional relationship between cognitive impairment and depressed mood that leads people both to be more cognitively impaired when they have depression and more depressed if they have cognitive impairment.